who has the better endurance, who can capitalize on the small opportunities, because there probably won't be many.
I agree, Corey. It's going to be evident in a hurry who's been working on their cardio to build up their stamina.
As the saying goes, fatigue makes cowards of us all. Oh my God, this is going to be nasty. I can't believe it.
Unreal.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh yeah, CM's really getting fired up.
Nightmare takedown. Got the leg.
What, dragon screw?
That'll destroy a knee. Nobody is ready for Asuka right now.
The Queen's perseverance being tested here.
Corey, is there one thing a competitor must remember in this type of matchup?
Yeah, it doesn't matter if you beat your opponent to the point that you can't get up. The referee can count to 100. A superstar has got to make their opponent submit.
For some, that is the equalizer. An opponent could be stronger, faster, have more lethal offense, but if they cannot convert that to a tap out, it's all for naught.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Flair moves at the right time.
Asuka with a kick down six.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Working on the leg.
That one
rough. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
The hardest part of the ring. Asuka looks to capitalize after the reversal. Sliding back into the action. Looking for a high-risk move.
Judging
by the destruction around us, it might be both.
We've seen these two superstars going blow for blow. Flair and Asuka have had an answer for everything.
Just incredible competitive spirit between these two ladies.
And this one's all been over. It's locked in. The Asuka lock. Uh-oh. And there it is, the tap out. And that will earn her the fall. She needs the tap out. There it is. She gains the fall. And she's stunned in the corner. Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I... Kicks off.
Oh, to the leg. Talk about just handling your opponent. Charlotte is looking hurt. She's in deep trouble now.
This is a very dangerous situation now. Charlotte needs to utilize some of that famous Flair stamina to get back in this.
I agree with you.
Charlotte able to steer clear.
Sequence of reversals there. Made famous by the men. Charlotte is losing grasp for this match now.
And Asuka is carefully calculating every movement.
She anticipated that one.
That's leg pick.
Oh, look at the trip in the leg. Figure four locked in. Charlotte going to look for the bridge. Figure eight from the queen.
Oh, I don't think there is any way out of this submission. She's about to get this fall.
Oh, there is no way out of the figure eight. No way at all. I think you might be mistaken, Saxton. Signature big boot from Flair. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing. It has been an absolute war out there. These... The Asuka lock is in. Tap out and call it a night.
Tap, tap. And that puts a point on the board.
She gets an early fall. She's looking to go top rope.
They can fly.
The end is looming now. Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon. Each superstar is trying to take a step ahead. Muscle. The Empress taking charge.
Charlotte needs to find a way to reverse her fortune.
There it is. The Asuka lock is applied by the Empress. It's locked in. Tap out. There it is. She gains the fall. Now she scores the early fall.
A striking blitz from the Empress.
Just endless kicks. A brutal series of strikes. And there's the tap. Come on now, ref. Make her let it go. She picks up a fall. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
This place is going to...
They can fly!
She misses the mark. Charlotte, what's coming here? Submission will be applied.
ankle for extra torque.
Ooh.
This Iron Man match will...
She's fighting desperately.
She tosses her way out of the hole.
Well scouted by Charlotte.
Mike is in control.
Charlotte trying to withstand it. Third. Taking flight.
Good Lord. Taking flight.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
She's back in under the rope.
The Empress looking to take the Queen's throne.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit. And she gets the fall early in the match.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
What a hit from Asuka. An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Yeah, Asuka inflicting as much pain as possible onto Charlotte. Charlotte there experienced just a taste of what made.
It's locked in. A tap pass.
And that puts a point on the board.
She got her there. And now a series of stomps and kicks. Charlotte is really feeling the pain that's been dealt out so far. She's been on the bad end of her beating here, and it's starting to show. And Asuka's rolling. The Empress of Tomorrow imposing her will.
Enough already.
Don't wait. They can fly.
Asuka looking to go airborne.
Here we go.
Move after high risk move and a breakneck take.
Oh, the Asuka lock is in.
The Asuka lock.
And there it is, the tap out.
And that will earn her the fall.
Now she scores the early fall.
A series of brutal kicks to the body. Debilitating.
A consistent attack being mounted on Flair.
The Queen's perseverance being tested here.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
That unraveled by Asuka.
The U-turn Charlotte needed in this match. Could have been that right there.
What are we going to see here?
Tap out and calling.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
She scores the ball.
Signature big boot from Flair.
Asuka got out of the way.
And there it is, the tap out, and that will earn her the fall.
She takes the ball there.
Nice pressure.
Well scouted by Charlotte.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
From the middle rope. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Holding on by a thread, mate.
There it is. There's the tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
Up high.
Body. Took a gamble once. Took a gamble again. And hit the jackpot twice.
The Charlotte Waylaser. Back on her.
Roy on the board.
She gets the ball.
And just efficiency and precision on display from us. From the top.
Oh, piercing elbow.
She is being destroyed in there.
They can throw it. Oh, reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
And there's a tap on her. Make her let it go.
Tap one onto her score.
That unraveled on Asuka. The U-turn Charlotte needed in this match could have been that right there. Specifically targeting the leg. To let her know who the real superstar is here.
Step right out of the ring.
Asuka timed that one well.
With a kick to the midsection, has
what are we going to see here?
Lays the grapevine off the lockup.
And there she goes. She's saying, I quit.
And she throws the ball.
Nasty kick.
There it is. There's the tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
And another counter.
Endless kick to the gut.
I'll explain to you what that feels like. Made her pay for her mistake.
Counter after counter.
Set to the outside with authority. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top.
Tap, tap. And that puts a point on the board.
She still in this and scores the late fall. Locked in on the shoulder. Climbing up to the top now.
They can throw it.
Look at Asuka go. My goodness.
Stunning kick by the Empress of Tomorrow.
Tap
out and call it a night.
Tap out. There it is. She gains the fall. She gets the late score. Launch her set up in the corner. Flair is falling behind it.
Charlotte needs to find a way to reverse her fortune.
And there's more damage getting piled onto Charlotte.
The Empress of Tomorrow fighting through, perhaps closing in on the opposition.
Charlotte, super! Tremendous German suplex. One strong attack after another.
Jeez, that could take you out.
It's like we're seeing the power of an uncaged animal right now.
In her tracks.
This good competition and time itself gets the Iron Man match win.
Here is your winner, Asuka!
The highly afflicted striking. the ability of Asuka eventually took its toll on the Queen.
Certainly